today's best music.
Magic 89.9.
Speaking of celebrities, I don't know if you guys caught it yesterday. Saturday? Well, I don't even know anymore. I was like off the grid, and then it came up on my feed where it was a sensitive topic for those that might be triggered, especially women. But I think we need to address this. It's very important. What's her name? Love Marie Escudero.
Art. So, Art. So may what's her name?
Gino, be careful.
Respect.
Oh, okay.
Gino,
I can't slip
my mind. Her name.
Close sila, Gino.
Ito yung mga pag may girlfriend ka, di ba? Parang, tapos may, kunwari, may type ka na ibang babae, yung parang, ano ulit pangalan nun? Hindi ko maalala eh. Basta yung Chinita, di ba? Oo, yun.
No. What's but, her name again?
But deep down, you know her, like her Twitter feed, you know, her Instagram name.
You probably know the last time that she posted online.
Lalo na kung medyo next ka na siya medyo showbiz, di ba?
So, she came out on Twitter and then someone posted, actually comments started coming out about her, you know, not trying to get pregnant. You know, I mean, it's been tough for her since she's lost her twins a couple of years back, if I'm not mistaken. And it was about how we should stop pushing women to get pregnant. Yeah.
The comment section kasi is, diba, parang, I'm paraphrasing here, but essentially what the comment section was saying was, parang, uy, parang sayang yung katawan, parang hindi masyadong nagagamit
Actually,
is one already horrible. I mean, obviously, like, and then, but outside of that, like, you know, people were also saying, oh, ganyan nga yung katawan, pero di naman kaya mga anak. Parang, like, well, that's such a horrible thing to say.
Exactly.
What kind of...
It's just like the decency, like, hello.
Really, exactly. And the funny thing is, if you get these people to, you know, go up in front of heart, I doubt that they would say anything like that. At most, they'd probably be like, Miss Heart, pa picture po. You know what I mean? Like,
so bastos, actually.
Bastos talaga.
Like, I was looking through the comments. It's disgusting. It's so bad that, how if she is trying? You know what I mean? How if she can't?
Exactly.
How if she doesn't want to? You know, and so we have to remind people that, you know, if it's not your body, then it's not your choice, you know. And it's just sad, these comments. It's really terrible.
We're really horrible online.
Yeah,
we're the worst case scenario. Yep. We're the perfect example of what not to do.
Online behavior.
And then when people turn on, say, someone that would comment, they were like, "Oh, why are you bullying me for what I think?"
Exactly. Diba? Like, I bet you, if Heart were medyo kupsa sa person, tas tinira niya to online, like, alam mo yung like ni-reply niya, tas parang tell all our followers to reply to these people. Like, I'm sure they would cry, "Oh, you're cyberbullying me," or whatever.
They turn around like, I am the victim here.
Yeah, and if you think about it, okay, they're following her account, so they probably already know what happened in the past. Like, it's such an insensitive thing to say, knowing that somebody lost her babies before, tapos yan pa yung babanat mo, diba? Sobrang, sorry, pero kadiri pa din.
I like how kabalahura, yun yung word na...
Slick pa ka pwede paki-pronounce? Slick?
Kabalahura!
Paki-explain.
Hindi sabihin.
Hindi nakakaintindihan.
I really don't think we think online.
Oh,
I think
we don't.
We just say what comes in the top of our heads. You know, I mean, honesty is the best policy, but being mindful, there's no mindfulness in Filipinos at all online. Mm-hmm. You know what? I wish that one day there's a way that on these social media apps that you can come through the screen and whack someone, just really whack someone. You know, a fist comes out of the screen and punches you. If you want to punch that person, so it's almost like you know, having that VR camera or VR whatever headset.
Diba nga, that's what a lot of people have already been saying. Na parang one of the reasons why people can see shit like this online is because they've never been punched in the face for whatever they have to say. Like, all if these you people, say this in person, pari,
all these people should be slapped. All these people. If I had one of those, I'd slap every single one of them.
And it just ends up is because there's a disconnect to it. Is that, I'm just typing on my phone. I'm just typing on my laptop, my computer, whatever. Is that there's no connection to that person. They don't realize now, baka it's going to hurt them. I'll just throw it out there. Bala na, you know, it's whatever what I'm thinking. So it's sad that way. And then also people just hide behind different handles just because you're not brave enough. You're not brave enough to say it in front of that person.
There's exactly, someone put it right. Dami talaga walang breathing.
Yep.
True.
Yep.
And just imagine if one of these days, say the social media, either Twitter or Facebook or whatever, that you really had to verify yourself and put a name to a face, and then you know, you just can't use the egg or just any kind of photo. Oh man, people are just going to be okay.
It really makes you think, no? Like, what did they hope to accomplish with these comments? Ano yung expect nila na mag-reply si Heart na, hindi masyado nagagamit. Parang, like, it's such a stupid thing to comment. It's really just so dumb. Like, on...
Nakakatawan, hindi naman ginagamit, na-adore yan.
Yun, minamahal. Diba?
Ayun, may premium plug.
May premium. Pakiano naman ako.
Alam mo siya, nagkakagulo dito, maki-advertise naman dito.
Sayang! Yung mga live selling eh. At mayaman yung mga live selling lang yan.
This is crazy, man. I feel bad for her. Any woman that goes through something like that is, you know, I mean, it's ridiculous. It's uncalled for people to comment like that.
I just remembered something because you put emphasis on the whole any woman, and I know this happens more to women than it does to guys. But over, I think the last week, I don't know if you guys saw that, there was a photo of a hot priest here in the Philippines.
Oh yeah. Yeah,
like the pogi batak priest. And you know how online, you know, we're always preaching now about how do not objectify women, you know, they are not up for objectification or anything like that. And I just find it also so funny that there's so much like there's a duality of men kind of thing going on where when that photo of that priest came out, there was one commenter there who said, bless me, daddy, parang naging makasalanan ako, or something like that. Some you know, kind of. And, you know,
a blessing lang, blessing.
Oh, parang ganun. And this exact same person, syempre, it's online. So, may mga resibo yan. Posted also na parang, ang bastos mo, do not objectify women, to another post in the past. So, I'm like, see, this becomes the problem with. Because obviously one of the things that you know make and I think even outside of social media naman mas mahirap magkamali when it's written than it's verbal, diba? Kasi pag written na pag-isipan mo na yan kahit papaano, verbal minsan nadudulas ka lang, diba? So parang I think like that's the whole, I don't know, like people expect people to just be so perfect. Alam mo yun, like to the point na parang ngayon, ang taas na expectation ng tao in the sense na, like kunwari, parang, I'll admit, like one of the first things that I'm kind of guilty of was, I came from an all-boys school. So in my youth, it was so normal. It was so normal to, like kunwari, parang a guy showed signs of weakness or, you know, they didn't want to do something. Like the first thing you'd probably say is, huwag kang ganyan, ano ka ba ding? Diba? Like, because
with anything. With anything that you know, I mean, that you can't do, that you're less of, or you're showing any signs of weakness, emotion, you're considered either frail, female, or Becky.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That,
And I mean, obviously, right? Like I'm grateful that I grew up in an era where when that was happening, like I still didn't have social media. Mm-mm. Because it wasn't until later in life that I knew how wrong that was to actually say something like that. But you know, like parang I remember with was it Kevin Hart na parang ended up losing like you know the Oscar hosting, which was like one of his dream jobs. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Something he said years
ago. For a tweet that he made in like what was it, 2009, 2008. And yeah, this Oscar hosting was in 2018. Oh. Oh, na parang ang you know, people are so quick to judge people online whenever we see it, not knowing that you probably make the same mistakes also. You know what I mean?
I think
obviously that, in the case of Hart, medyo ibang level na yun kasi parang sobrang ridiculous level of kabastosan na yung na-home.
Low blow.